you need to.
We're behind the scenes.
And you just hit the light.
What's the movie called?
Cornhole the movie.
I'm not gonna know
what it's called. Here we go.
Shit. Until we brought Skippopotamus
and Daddy gonna get some probably underage and dumb. And everybody
knows that
the daddy eats
stink.
Mason up the toilet seat and pooping in the sink. MSG's tanked up and whizzing in a cup. Waiting for a sprinkle genie to come and drink it up. Cause I'm the one bottle Willie with the 12 horse L. After that, I get silly like Soapy Sam. Now it's midnight, and I'm completely boofy blitz. A six of Schlitz and their Juber man.
I'm
hungry like a wolf, but I'll end up tending cattle. Cause you're pretty when I'm drunk.
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 You wanna go see him?
Let's do it.
Alright, I gotta call my ass here first. Nick, I gotta tell you something.
I'm gay!
Ow!
A fucking fried cutie, Mr. Jimmy Popeye is gonna get some booty, cause I'm Mr. McFeely with a speedy delivery. You think I was a ditch away, this chick was digging me. But maybe I should take this
off. 550?
Word.
What do you know? You're probably
Mr.
going
Goulet?
Home alone, and it wouldn't be the first time that I give a dog a bone. Plus beauty. It's
word.
In the eye of the beholder, my beholder's
Mr. Grabber Snatch?
In fact, Goulet? I know again, it's Minaj a twat.
Word.
You and me and Heineken, cause you're
pretty. Mr. Goulet, I'm Howie, the one I talked to on the phone. Pretty this is Barry.
Pretty
I can get you guys in if you want, pay us 10 grand.
Pretty fucking drunk.
Regrets, I've had a few.
I keep forgetting.
I'd like to mention you.
You're pretty when I'm drunk.
You ever seen a dead guy get teabagged? Other than his halo?
No.
You're pretty by a mayor?
No.
Alright, that's fine.
And I'm pretty fucking drunk.
So gross.
Teabag!
No. So I'm looking at myself in the mirror.
Yeah.
I can't stop laughing now. Pretend I'm facing the other way.
I can't.
Come on!
Where's my team?
You just did it.
James, look the other way.
Oh, yeah, that helps.
Do it!
I'm so afraid because there's a bear watching.
Check out how they're coming at me all over here. I fucked that up so bad.
Let's go.
Oh, tickle my pickle.
Do it again.
Oh, nipple bird.
Great Scott.
Oh, grease cock.
Say Great Scott.
Oh!
Wait, you don't have your mullet.
Are you videotaping?
No.
Look at this, look at Steve.
Look at him. Isn't he boiling in? I'm ready to bid his battle. I'm hungry like the wolf,
but I'll end up playing.
Your mouth open.
Ah!
they caught the accused at his house with a bear. They did it. A lot. Here she and we wonder how AIDS is spread. A funky fried cutie, Mr. Jimmy Popeye is gonna get local legend Thomas Haywood, famous for playing cornhole tournaments and just maybe I should check and see if this is local legend Thomas Haywood, famous local cornhole legend Thomas Haywood was accused. You don't be accused of being gay.
In fact, I know I can. It's menage a trois.
You and me and Heineken. In the hole.
That is what I said to your mother last night.
God damn, that was good. High five, man. Yes.
You're a mix between an Ugnaught and Eugene Levy.
Hey,
I'm supposed to get up. Yeah. You'll get it.
I had a cold.
You'll get it. How was I supposed to know that Jabber Jones lived in your pants at that
junction? I came to realize your nuts are mine!
Okay. Fatty, fatty, boom, laddy.
I gotta lament that you were not a girl. You were an experiment.